all round down. Banana, thank you for that host.
It's not hard math. It's pretty simple math, but I suck at math, so it's hard math for me. Damn, this is achievement every day. Success is a daily occurrence at Dominica College. Holy shit, this college is crazy. It's too religious for me. Psychology? Yeah! See, I was gonna major in psychology, but I went for the computer science. Dude, that's badass, Death. Congrats on that. That's badass, though.
Does that have black outline too?
Oh yeah.
Does that have black outline too?
Oh yeah.
Everything has black outline. What are you
talking about?
Yeah, that place is crazy looking. They probably force you to go to church too. I don't want to be forced to do anything.
Yeah, damn it.
No, but yeah, that seems like a very expensive school. Probably high fuck. Have to have high credits to get in there. Don't let your dad trip, or don't let your dad get you tripping. You got it. You got it. See, this is where it gets hard for me. My hand gets all sketchy. So I'll start shaking. Give me some cord. Give me some cord, please. Cord, thank you. This is a little better. I can get that straight line, baby. Stick that booty out, Max. Stick it out. Stick it. Wait, should I do that? Let's stop that, actually. No, I'm not going to do that one yet.
No, yeah, you just go there for 2 years. That makes sense. No, yeah, school's a really confusing thing. That is true. Death is 100% right. Just remember, live for you. It's your life. Just do what you want to do. But make money at it at the same time. Yeah, your dad's just being a dad. He's supposed to push those types of things on you. Oh, that's awesome, Def. Congrats on that. That's awesome. Congrats. Do a full ride? That's what I'm talking about. Oh. Take that baby and go!
Does Togepi need eyes? I think Togepi needs eyes. I'm not sure.
Hey, how you doing, Yellow? Good to have you here. How's your beautiful ass doing today? I think Togepi needs eyes.
Oh, God.
That's Haunter. That's, yeah. Togepi cute as fuck!
Dude, Eyeless Togepi is really creepy. I was like, oh god, this thing's weird looking. Oh.
But no, you're very close though. That's Haunter and that's Ghastly's evolution. We haven't done Ghastly yet. Some reason we did Haunter before Ghastly. I don't know.
See, I'm gonna do the shell after I do the color, the top color. See, it's got, I gotta do that cop, that top color, and then I'm gonna do that lining right there with a little bit of color there. Yeah.
Which Pokemon have I drawn? One second, let me look at the list. I have drawn Haunter, Voltorb, Jigglypuff, and Ditto. You said the same. I don't know where the other paintings went. Where the other paintings?
Yeah, except the smoke. Yeah, Ghastly. We'll probably do Ghastly. Like, we'll probably start with Ghastly next time because it'll probably be so easy.
Draw a Gyarados. Don't you start with me. Don't you start with me, Fu.
I wish I could draw Gyarados.
That'd be so cool.
Oh, we're doing Eevee next time, actually, Yellow. We're doing Eevee and... Eevee and, Wooper. Wooper. Eevee and Wooper.
Oh, actually, we might do, Shiny Umbreon. Or... I forget. I forget the name of it. We're gonna do Eevee in this one.
I freaking derp on the name. Sorry, I do apologize.
I like the derp.
This one seems easy. I like this one. I want that one on my wall.
Yeah. A Dratini? That's a good idea. I like that. Eevee's my favorite Pokemon.
Don't mind my socks, but look at the Eevee too. And I got Flareon too. Flareon. Leg. Yeah. That's real.
I was gonna say, you must love my leg though. Yeah, Flareon. I'm gonna get a Firestone and a Pokeball on the leg too soon. Also gonna add more Pokemon to the leg. Don't have the money for that though right now.
Sexy leg.
Holy level up! Pixie, congrats on level 53! Damn!
Let's try Growlithe. Ooh, that's a good idea. It's a good idea, eh, Para? Let me take your idea down. Growlithe is one of my favorites. I'm a big fire type Pokemon guy.
Growlithe wouldn't be too hard to paint, but drawing him out would be the hardest part.
Oh my god, look at this Growlithe. Look at this. This is amazing. I wish I could draw that. Or this. Okay, I'm going to try to... we're painting that sometime. I got to try to paint this. This is too cute to not paint. Look how... I want this in my life forever. Oh my goodness.
Meantime, Pixie. Yeah, Growlithe would be pretty challenging. All his fur and stuff.
But I'm always up for the challenge. You know, that's how you get better.
Yeah, I only have tattoos on the leg. I need to get my arm tattoos for my dad and my mother. Saving up that money, though, at the moment. Can't wait for those. It's going to be just... It's going to be a sleeve. For my fam. Oh, I love Charmander. I love fire types. No, I know, right? Hey, dude, those are awesome. Dude, I want that in my life forever. So cute. Draw. I'll take you up on that challenge, bro. I'll take you up on that rock hard challenge. I'll put it in the list, though. I'm not doing it now, but it's in the list. Is Onyx a car? Because I type in Onyx and cars come up. What the hell? Make a tip jar for tattoos? Oh my god, I would love that. You gotta use a tip jar for internet bill. Look at all those follows, though. Thank you for all the follows, the views today. Thank you just for being here. I really do appreciate you being here and just all the support you guys have been giving. You guys are awesome. Thank you. And also, remember, you gain one mad point in my chat every 5 minutes. You guys can turn that in the... And those mad points in for rewards. Let's go back to where we were young. For the animals we stand. Onyx is such a... I'll draw it, dude. I'll draw it just for you. For you. I got pee real fast. My roommate just told me for the whole month of February, you can get $6 footlongs, any footlong. Why did food get timed out? Food, what are you doing? Oh no, food. You're all good. Oh, you're back from work, dude? And welcome back, Mr. Trumpeteer. I hope work was good for you. Did it go good? Porygon? Oh my god, you have the best ideas. Dude, Porygon's like one of my favorite. He is one of my favorite. Top 5. He's one of the first Pokemon cards I ever got. This is... Look at the Porygon! Look at it! It's so cute! I love it. It's so stupid looking. I love it. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't.
Cheros, you're beautiful.
Beautiful.
Kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change
Ooh!
Totodile?
I love Totodile in the Pokemon cartoon or anime. Either one. The way he acted in the show was great.
You know, I could do Totodile. Totodile doesn't seem too hard.
Like, again, then again, just drawing it would be hard. A lot of different shapes there.
But that's how we get better, right? That's how we get better. Look at Totodile, though. Look at Totodile. Look how cool Totodile is. He's just like, I'm chilling. I'm chilling. Chilling. Mmm.
Weedle.
Oh, fucker, I'll draw everything you tell me.
I want to do the first 150 Pokemon, so every 150 you say, I pretty much just take it down. Oh. I draw this Weedle. Blunt smoking Weedle. MLG, dude.
Weedle's great. Weedle's a great Pokemon.
Oh, Cubachu's the bear.
Yeah, he's the new Teddy. He's the frozen Teddy Ursa.
Aww.
Yeah, I'll put him on the list.
So small, so cute.
That dank Weedle, I know, right? The dang ass Weedle up in here, baby. That dang Weedle.
Okay, so where are we at?
Wait, yeah, did you guys hear about Subway? Did I tell you about Subway, or am I just imagining that? Okay, for all the month of February, for any foot long you want, they're all $6. They're all $6. So anyone, if you got Subway near you, you can get a $6 foot long, whatever foot, whatever sandwich. Just letting you know. It's me, my, oh, you be quiet, you're adorable.
Rufio, thank you for the host.
Thank you.
So wait, we're actually not done with the list.
Is that the color? Congrats on the level up, Kiki Honeybee. Congrats on level 8. And Ambushing Ape, congrats on your level 1. Yeah, baby.
What happened? What? What? Okay, those songs cutting off are really confusing me. Stop that. Hey, yeah, I'm still going. We normally paint 2 to 3 Pokemon. It's good to have you back, Penguin.
What if I am, though?
No, I'm joking. Yeah, baby killed the song. I guess so, yeah. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
Oh my goodness. What is going on? What is going on in this stream?
I'm gonna finish the shell after I do the tan on the top. Because I would have to just go over the tan with black if I did the black first still. So instead of doing black, tan, and then doing black again, I'm just gonna go tan, black. I thought it'd be easier. We'll see.
And thank you again for everyone being here. You guys are fucking awesome.
No. We'll see.
I am not sure if it will work, but I think it might turn out to be a good idea. Maybe.
Ah! Plus these have to dry so I can put the... Then again, I'm gonna have to go over... I hate coloring in the lines! Sorry, sometimes I spaz out and just freak out. Freak out, man! Freak out! Was that a superhero?
Oh! I'm thinking of Freakazoid. You wanna remember Freakazoid? Oh. Are you happy to be alive, Togepi? We're happy to have you here.
No!
Sorry about the headache. Hope it goes away. Yeah, Pixie gets them a lot too. The warm washcloth over the forehead and eyes really does help, plus the dark room does. Maybe just lay down and listen to the stream. I do hope that medicine kicks in soon, though. It looks like Haunter's separating from himself. He's like...
I gotta fix the eyes. The hardest part. The eyes. Just fucked up. So we're going with it.
Okay, wait.
It's not working. It's not working.
Its eyes are a little derpy. It's okay. A little derpy. So that's just pan. That's what I'm talking about. Watching the stream on the TV, that's the way to do it. When I'm not streaming, that's what I do with my TV right here. TV right here. I just throw it on. I throw streams on it while I do my YouTube and stuff. I love watching it on TV. It's so chill. That's good to hear though. I want to find my other paintings to see what I...
Where are the paintings? There's somewhere I'll find them. What did...
Ditto.
Hot pink Ditto. And a thick Voltorb. Thick Voltorb. So good, right? Okay.
Oh, and I marked the date on them all. So this is the color I'm looking at. I'm looking at Diddle's mouth right now. Look at Diddle's mouth. Look at Diddle's mouth.
Isn't that the essence of happiness? Essence of happiness.
Okay, what am I looking at? It seems like the right color.
I can't say no to it.
The yellowish tannish white color.
Whatever, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it.
Aw, it's good to have you here, Mish. Weedle. Oh no. I'm getting a
pimple
on the lip liner in my mouth or whatever.
That's gonna be painful.
Get this going. Just going, boys and girls. Okay, let's look at this again. I want to paint it the right color. It's the color. It is the color of the freaking rainbow. Huh. We go. We're gonna paint the face. Where's that brush that you're throwing?
It was pretty sweet.
Yellow.
Yellow. Okay, make sure everything's yellow.
That's what it's all about. Yellow.
I'm gonna go yellow
up in here.
I'm gonna get a little bit of jello.
You're being creative, Togepi.
Slowly but surely, my love. I was saying yellow.
Yellow! Hi!
Uh-oh. What do we do when... Uh-oh.
I got this.
No.
Can you not? Sir, thank you. Go over there. Thank you.
No, I'm not familiar with his artwork. I don't believe so. I'm done using this brush. It's getting little hairs all over the painting.
I'm done with your shit!
It looks like Ringo. That's funny.
That's good.
I only know if you can see the color of Togepi.
I'm painting though!
Okay, there's just not enough paint on this brush. Let's find, this brush. Yeah, that's better. That's better. Okay, I'll Google his artwork. One sec. Like, why is there a beard hair in the painting? I will paint over you.
That's your beard hair. Paint it over.
The beard hair wants to be a part of the painting. Dude, this Ringo Starr artwork. Oh, the MS Paint art thing. Game Grumps is great. That art's pretty crazy. It looks somewhat similar to, you know, Haunter. We're actually gonna do that with gold soon, Sid. That's a good idea, though. Mmm. That's one Jigglypuff. No, but yeah. I won Jigglypuff! And for anyone that doesn't know and the news is new to the channel, you gain one mad point every 5 minutes. Treat those as real life monies. You can buy like gift cards, candy, gummy worms, 5 pounds of gummy worms actually with your mad points. You can spin the Wheel of Madness. There's a whole bunch of stuff. It was a good suggestion, though, Sid. I just haven't set that up yet. There's the rewards page if anyone wants to look at the rewards you can get for mad points. I like to reward my viewers for just viewing. Because, you know, every view means the world to me, so thank you. Damn it, Sid, stop losing all your points. You can also bet points like Sid is doing. But I recommend not doing that too much because you can lose a lot of points because the win ratio, the loss ratio on that is very... It'll get you. I haven't sent you that? I guess I haven't sent you that yet, Geeky. Send me your address on Twitter. My Twitter's all secure and stuff. And I'll get you sent that. I'll get that sent out to you tomorrow. Damn. I actually totally forgot about that. I do apologize. Thank you again for subbing to the channel, Geeky. I really do appreciate that love and support. I've just been really busy. Yeah, but yeah, send me your address through Twitter, and I'll get that sent to you. I'll send you some extra stuff too, some like sauce cards and stuff. Oh, did you just redeem the wheel? Let me use this paint. So we got a wheel redemption. I don't know why. I don't think Revelo's up on this thing. Now it is. Okay. I'm not sure if Revelo's working, but yeah. Got a wheel spin, my brother? You got a wheel spin. No, I haven't got to add more sound effects yet. I didn't get to that last night. I had to make a whole bunch of YouTube videos and stuff. I'll probably be able to get to that tonight, though, Nicole. Broke a mill? Congrats on breaking a mill. Aw, yeah. That's awesome. Congrats. That's sweet of you. Oh, that yellow. Sharing the love. GTA. Oh, yellow. Whoa. 69. Whoa. Okay. We got to pause the music for this one. Give me a vape before we do this. Are we ready? Are we ready? Mr. Oh, wait. I gotta have my chat over here. Sorry. Wait. Chat. No. Yes. Okay. Mr. Trumpeteer, come on down. Spin the wheel of madness, my good sir. Where's the wheel? Where's the wheel? Wait. I'll find it. I'll find it. Where'd the wheel go? 1 second, let me find the wheel. The wheel disappeared. What happened to it?
Why are you doing this? Why are you doing this?
What's going on? Okay, I don't know what's going on. Okay, 1 sec. Oh! Is that the wheel?
Ha! We got it!
Come on down, Mr. Trumpeteer. I do apologize for that bullshit, but come on down. Spin the wheel of madness, my good sir. The rules are, there are no rules. You just get to spin the wheel once, and I drop pain on my crotch. Come on down, spin that wheel. Now, Mr. Trumpeteer, all you have to do is tell me when to spin that wheel in chat. And when you chat, yeah, spin that wheel! Woo! Whoa! Too bad, boy. Dude, you almost got another spin. You got 2 bad points, Mr. Trumpeteer. Congratulations. That's better than losing mad points, even though you just spent 298. You got 2 back. I love you, Mr. Trumpeteer. I love you. 1 second. Oh, my goodness. I can't believe you got 2. We're still tweaking. Hear me out. We're still tweaking the Wheel of Madness. So bear with me. Bear with me. Bear with me. We still have some tweaking to do. It says your Steam ID is not active. Here, add me. Here, add me, Geeky, and then I'll add you back. For some reason... Oh, is it not just... Is it... 1 sec, let me see something. This is probably what happened. Oh, I guess not. Here, add me, Geeky, and I'll add you back.
Shame.
No, you got me on Steam already, Sid. You've had me on Steam for a while. Come on. Yeah, I'm on Steam. Do 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 do. I thought Geeky was already on my friends list. It's amazing. You're not. Damn. Well, welcome to the friends list, Geeky. Good to have you on board.
Everyone wants push-ups. So I took them away. That option back in, no.
Maybe in the future. Maybe in the future.
The future is near.
Game 2 ripped, yeah. Nah, it was taking too much
time away from gameplay.
People didn't like it so much. People liked it, but then again, it was like a hit or miss thing.
We'll probably bring it back, but not as crazy. You know, with the jumping jacks and push hooks. Putting face paint on this Togepi. You don't do anything really with gold at that. Well, actually, you use gold for sound effects, truthfully. If you type type this in, you'll be whispered by the bot with a whole bunch of commands that you can use in chat that will pop up on stream. And each sound effects cost 6,000 gold. Bob Ross and me.
Plant this tiny little tree.
If you have any ideas for anything too, you can go to the Revlo website and suggest a reward / idea for the stream for 0 mad points.
It's over 9,000!
Boo-boo! Whoa, you... Wait, what? No? What was that? It went away. Froshy just coming in here, dropping some bad points for everyone. That's what I'm talking about. What up, brother? How you doing? Freaked me out, Froshy. I was like, what was that? And I was like, what?
Froshy,
he's just badassing it up right now. Woo!
My brother Froshy, how you doing, baby?
Sorry, I kept you waiting forever and a day, but now we're out here together.
Oh wait. No. No. Where is it? No. Where's Froshy's song? Oh. I don't know if Froshy's even here, but F it in the A. Welcome to the danger zone!
the danger zone, Frashi.
It's like Frashi's favorite song.
I think it's our song. I don't know if it's his favorite, but it's our song. It's our song, damn it! Okay, I'm gonna have to draw this, paint that. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing anymore.
This song, is it gonna copyright me?
If I am, I won't copyright me. I won't copyright me.
Is there sound? Ah, that makes sense, Frashi. That makes sense, baby. Gonna copyright it.
How long are these streams? I don't know, I normally stream like 5 hours long, but I normally just paint 2 to 3 Pokemon, and when I'm done with that, I'm pretty much just done. It just depends how long I take. When we get more into, like, the more detailed Pokemon, we'll probably split up the streams, so we can actually, like, focus and concentrate on them. But at the moment, I'm just pumping out Pokemon. We'll probably be done in 40 minutes. I'd probably be done already if I wasn't just sitting around. No, you didn't miss Mew. We'll probably do Mew in like a stream or two. Mew's on the list though, Penguin. Oh, I'll draw you, Yellow.
I draw you like one of my French beauties.
Oh, yes.
Okay, let's get this. Let's go. Time is right.
Potato, yeah!
The potato is good game! Potato is pain! Potato is pain! Can we draw those? I guess we just
can't see. You can't see it at all. Can't see what the fuck I'm doing.
Creamy Togepi.
You can't see it, man. I'm painting nothing. It's like I'm painting air for you guys. It's blowing through your mind. You have two hernias. No bueno, what the fuck?
All the doctors are morons. I fucking hate doctors, by the way. Some are good, but some are just so potato. You have to just take fucking hydros till your surgery. And when's your surgery? I'm sorry to hear that, Frosty. Oh my god. I do hope you get better fast. Hope you get the surgery fast. Oh man, that is no bueno. Is that from work? Oh, it's hard to see, but you can see it. Okay. Is it storming where you live, Nicole? It was storming here a couple days ago, but not anymore.
I really hope you do get better than those flashes. That is no fun. No fun at all. Ooh, can you feel me?
Who dat? This is my way. This is my way too. User number two, thank you for that follow and welcome to the madness. Need fresh paint.
Dude, that sucks, man. I'm sorry to hear that. You have to wait that long?
Damn.
Only a month, but still, fuck.
Damn, my hands. Where is it?
Yeah, as long as it's not copyrighted. This game, is this copyrighted? It's a glorious song. Do you think that song's copyrighted? I'm trying not to play copyrighted songs. It's just because YouTube, it just mutes your whole video. Like if I play it and copyrights, it'll fuck all my videos. It's the only reason I don't play random songs on the stream anymore.
Glorious. Oh yeah, this got me.
Oh, senpai.
Oh, senpai. Oh, senpai. Oh, yeah, YouTube's a little bitch now. Sandwich glitch. Beats all the VODs. I guess people watch my VODs, so.
I love this song.
Mmm, turkeys, baby. Mmm. Oh, I know, but I like people wasting their mad points on song requests, so.
I like turtles.
Oh, I like turtles too, turtles. Holding this thing like a crazy man over here. Fucking glorious!
Glorious, I say!
Streams are always longer than I think. They always keep me entertained.
What's this? Oh shit. What is this? What is this guy's face? We listen to the lyrics of Darude Sandstorm? yeah! Yeah! Definitely need more cream.
Give me the cream.
I'll listen to it later. All those songs are copyrighted. What is this?
What is this?
Damn it, you got fucking son of a bitch. You're gonna mute the whole fucking VOD, aren't you? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I thought you were gonna put the same song we were about to listen to. Like, you just gotta mute the whole VOD, aren't you?
See, now I can paint. Pretty sure this is censored, but not sure, but I know this song. If I know it, it's probably censored. What is that a hero though? Get your body into the motion. Scream, motion. We gonna get it going. Get the wiggle out, get rolling. Now let's have this whole place smoking. Drop that bass line. Tell me your best wiggle. Girl be coming around me like a motherless child. And tell me your best wiggle. Oh yeah, yeah. Hey, to be to me,
you can gamble your gold, I just don't know how. If you do exclamation commands in chat, it should show you a commands list
of all the commands and, on the stream. You can use.
Oh, nice dinner. What'd you have, Sound Monkey? Oh, you're out, Frosty. Hope you have a beautiful day. And remember the motto, it doesn't matter who it says, you're fucking awesome. You always will be so awesome. Have a good night, Frosty. I do hope you get, I hope you feel better.
Along the way, melodies we haven't played. No, I don't want no.
till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways. And on.
Done with that. Don't full screen it. Why would you full screen it? Hey, Penguin. What's up? Oh, what's up, DJ? How you doing, baby? When I become a painter? Two Saturdays ago, or two Wednesdays ago, I started doing painting streams.
I do this.
This is my fat haunter. It's very fat. How you been, DJ? It's good to see your sexy ass.
Hope life is treating you well.
This awesome sub place at home has pastrami. Ooh, that sounds good. I love sub places. Yeah, what'd you have for dinner, Greeny? Lumberjack paint, man. Most definitely. No, I haven't heard of Star Set. I'll Google it right now, though. Is that a show? American rock band from Columbus, I have formed a dozen. No, I've never heard of Star Set. I'll have to check them out sometime. Huh. Because it's dope. Ah, I get it.
I like turtles.
Oh, I like turtles too, man. He's turtles, man. I love the turtles. That's good though. That is good. Seafood risotto? Oh, that sounds bomb. I haven't had risotto in hell long. You can't do it? Nah, it's all good, DJ. I feel ya. I cannot do super fishy stuff. Whew. Can't be super fishy. Seafoody-ish. Stargate! What? Actually, we should do the color, and then that dries. Okay, yeah. So what we need? We need red and blue! Where's red? Sir? Red? Okay, is that blue or light blue? Blue bonnet. This one. Apple and blue bone.
Got it.
I gotta pee, man. Shit. Mr. Trumpeteer, congrats on that level 18. No, yeah, it's super good, Pixie. I don't have it all the time, though, but, like, I think I've had it, like, 5 times, and every time it's been really good. It hasn't been too fishy to eat. When it's too fishy. I know, right? And if it's too fishy, I can't do it. How's Tap House Angel? Not in the upper tier, by the way? I'm not sure. That's a good question. Ooh, I'm down, Greeny. Gordon Ramsay yelling at people. Oh, Lord.
I'll check him again, Froshy. Because last time I checked him, it said that, so I have no clue. I just go off what the math says. I don't do it. Genuine? I don't know if I've actually been to a real Italian restaurant, truthfully. See you later, DJ. It's good having you here for the 5 seconds you were here. 5 seconds! No, I'm joking. It's good seeing you, though, buddy. Hope you have a good day. Kisses. Kisses. Yeah, by the way, anyone, when I do say stuff like that, it's all a joke. If you take it seriously, you shouldn't be. I'm pretty much one big joke. Oh, they greet with hugs? See, that's how you know they're real Italians. It's an Italian veggie with farro, and there's more grain than anything else. I want veggie, please. Ah, extra grain? No, please. Ooh. Damn soup? I'm gonna come beat that soup up. Ooh, ow, that hurt my muscle. This hit in the gym before the stream is, it's doing its work. Oh, mother's cooking is always good, Penguin. I love mother's cooking. My friend's mother cooks such good food. That's who taught me how to cook. No, yeah, the stream, no, that does not count, Froshy. Hell no. But the one down the street does. I forget what it's called. Versace? No, that's like a perfume or something. I don't know, I forget. But it's down the street from it. Almost to IHOP. Not IHOP. Denny's. It's almost to Denny's. I forget what it's called, though. You gym? Yeah, I've been hitting the gym before the stream. My arms were too tiny. I felt weak just looking at myself. Man, I used to be ripped out of my mind. Now I'm nothing. Okay, let's get on this. I gotta eat. I love zucchini. Fennec foxes. I've seen those, Death. Those are really cute foxes. Zucchini's delicious. I love zucchini and salad. Holy shit, so good. Wait, zucchini? No, that's cucumber. I like cucumbers and salad. My roommate makes baked zucchini. He grows them and then bakes them. So delicious with a whole bunch of butter and seasoning all over it. Ooh. Oh, good. Pietro's, yeah, there we go. I've never been there, but it looks fancy. I'd rather make my own fancy food. Okay, we'll put black right here. Oh, really? It's just like a little, what the fuck, really? Oh, okay, never mind then, I had no clue. Wow, that's funny then. But getting fat's so fun. Working in an office, not the fun part. Oh, hard-boiled egg, blue cheese, bacon on... Oh my god, Granny, that sounds amazing. Oh yeah, this is too loud. Yeah, always tell me if the music's too loud. This should be good. Welcome back, guys. Okay, let's go. Oh, wait. I was going to do color. Not black line. I need to let that dry. What am I doing? Black line. Black line. Black line. Black line. I need food. Getting hungry. Essentially. Oh my god, I just did the same thing. What am I doing? I need color, not black. Jesus Christ, man. See ya, Frosh. You have a good night, buddy. Be late over there. I play a double play. That's funny.
So the bottom one's red. This one's red. This is gonna be horrible. Oh shit, this is gonna be bad. I guess I can just fix it with the black. Let the feeling of realization in that I'm here.
Is the music too low now?
Man. Hey Dakota, good to see you, buddy.
Same song. You can't end the song with the same beat and start this. What?
Okay, blue.
Thank you, Dakota. It's good to see you, buddy. Hope you're having a good day. How you doing? Oh yeah, the chat's just been talking about food, making me hungrier and hungrier. What do these levels do? They don't do anything at the moment, but they will be giving you something in the future. So, in the future,
the future holds everything.
Nah, like, level 1 will just be like a welcome, level 2 you'll get some gold, probably level 3 you'll get some more gold, stuff like that. It means something, but just nothing yet. Everyone that already has their levels, when the rewards for levels comes in, you'll be automatically rewarded for all your levels, just to let you know.
Sorry about what?
What you sorry about? Don't be sorry, it's okay.
Okay, let's go do blue!
Let's do blue.
Why is everyone sad in chat?
Oh, you lost four. Oh.
I'm sorry you lost gold.
The gold, make it raining on the people. That's what I'm talking about. That's sweet of you, Dakota. Making it rain, baby. Mmm. Woo!
Work together and achieve those mad points.
Oh my god, why are they burning your face? No, stop it, no!
Sound Monkey, congrats on level 9!
This brush is huge!
It might work though.
My vein, my one thick vein. Wait, what? Sorry.
Thank you, Dakota. Pretty sure Mav's another artist. Truthfully. Same app. Leg. Yeah, it's not my side.
We're almost done, though. Almost done. I gotta pee. And we'll probably be done in 30 minutes.
Feel you again like the ocean sand on my-
Okay, let's get this baby done.
Yes, I like pudding. Who are you?
Whoa, whoa, what the hell is that? Holy shit!
GTA NFS 93, congrats on level 90! Wait, what was that? What? 89!
I thought you hit 93. I was like, oh! What? They're shutting down Club Penguin? Oh, no. That's on my life force energy. If that goes down, I go down.
No!
No! No, that's the wrong one. No, no.
No!
Shame. Shame. Shame.
That sucks.
Ambush Ape, congrats on level 2.
Oh, the dog tried to eat the cake. Did you stop it? Hopefully you stopped it, because dogs aren't supposed to eat cake, I think. I think that'll give the dog a little stomach ache. Yeah, I actually... I think I only used Club Penguin like 10 times, maybe. But I know it was a huge thing.
Huge. Used it like 20 times. I remember penguin sliding and stuff. Watch it just be a fresh new meme.
We'll be right back.
Dakota got a postcard. Dude, congrats on that.
I gotta send out a whole bunch of stuff through the mail tomorrow. Okay, that just sounds... I got it now.
Oh, Blind Penguin received a badass reward, badass idea reward!
Congrats, you two! We got a hope!
Goodbye.
Who's leaving? You heading out, Penguin? Bye, Penguin. I hope you have a great night's sleep. And remember the motto of the stream. It doesn't matter anyone says. You're fucking awesome, Penguin. You always will be. Yeah, for anyone that doesn't know, when you're heading out, just type bye in the chat. And it'll say bye in my headphones. It'll say bye to the whole stream. Unless you're not heading out. Bye. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Little Tipperino.
It's like when I'm painting, I don't know if you guys are talking. Not me, the other guy. Who's heading out? Who's heading out? What are sauce cards? Sauce cards are pretty much my business cards, but you get them and you can give them out to people. Oh, you heading out, Nicole? I hope you have a good day, Nicole. And always remember the motto. You have a good night, Nicole. And always remember the motto. It doesn't matter who even says. You're fucking awesome. You always will be.
Are you? I will,
I'll decide if you're a heavyweight or not.
push me down to the ground. What goes around comes around. You won't put the flame out. You can't get to me. Say what you wanna say. Go take it all away. But I'm here to stay. No, you can't get to me. And there is no barricade that I can take.
Are you here to stay? Yeah, just say bye. No, yeah. Do type SFX in chat, Dakota, and I'll message you all the commands you can use. Each costs 6,000, though.
Turkeys! Trying to mess up my painting.
Dokapi! It's just...
I like turtles.
It's turtles. It's just this. Just type that. SFX. we're just gonna keep.
That's simple, and then do. Just gonna do simpleness. Fuck, did that make this purple? Need more brown. That'll be the background. And I'll just make... Are you heading out, Sound Monkey? Hope you have a great night, Kyle. And remember the motto of the stream. It doesn't matter who even says. You're fucking awesome. You always will be awesome, my good sir. Have a good night, Sound Monkey. It's good having you here, my friend. My brother. My friend. My cousin. Okay, let's just finish this. Let's get this going. Pink tongue.
Even though it's not really pink. Up here, we're free. Bound only by frozen memories.
Lost. Me more pink in that brown. Racing too sad for me. But it's too big. Ice Heart, congrats on level 72! Ha ha! Yeah!
girl.
Yeah, it seems like all the OGs are leveling.
Nice.
Messed up right there.
On that black reel.
Face.
We got what?
Oh, chap, chap, snap.
Yo, Dakota, add me? I'll add you back, buddy. Here's my Snapchat right there. Looks like I'm gonna have to do that.